you trying to fucking kill me?
Well, there you go. Old Horton's patented hangover blaster always delivers. Boom!
What are you lot loitering around for, huh? Haven't we got a mission briefing to attend? The party's over.
Sorry for going off on you about my shirt the other day. You're a good lad.
Makes us.
My brothers and sisters. My brothers and sisters. Check this out. In less than 6 hours, Frau Engel is gonna make a scheduled appearance on the Jimmy Carver Show, live from Hollywood, California. Now, while that bitch is getting her ass kissed on national television, we're gonna infiltrate the Ausmercer, disable the Odin defense system, and hijack her ship. And then we find that bitch, and we take her out. What you got?
Frau Gois, I decrypted the Odin codes Herr Bleskovich brought back from Venus. Turns out, it's just one simple word. Valhalla. Type in Valhalla in any of the Odin terminals, and you will have permission to shut down the automated defense systems.
Well, all right. Now fuck off, Nazi. Like I was saying, we are gonna find that bitch, and we are going to take her out.
Chris!
What?
Don't ever call me a Nazi again! I am not a Nazi! You do not have the right to label me as something I am not, as someone less than yourself, as someone less than human. Say it! Say I'm not a Nazi!
All right. Okay, I get it. You're not a Nazi.
And you... I'm in love with you. Don't you understand that, you dumb... idiot! And it hurts. It hurts that you are so stupid you don't love me back. But I will dry the tears from my eyes. Get over it and move on. Because I don't need you to be happy. I would just be mentally using your body from time to time for my own personal pleasure. And there's nothing you can do about that!
Sigrun!
But I'm leaving, okay?
No, wait! Don't be silly. Oh, you coming with us. You're the expert here. Lay it out for us.
We have to approach fast and low. That will buy us time before we are detected by Odin's radar. Once we are directly below the Ausmerzer, we must ascend rapidly and vertically. This will give us the greatest chance of surviving Odin's opening salvo. If we are lucky, we make it back out before Odin has a missile lock on us.
I will follow your lead.
Thank you. 3 different Odin control centers on the Ausmerzer. 2 of them controlling the automated defense system. The Hugen control center for the port defenses, the Munin control center for the starboard defenses. Finally, there's the Odin main control center for the ship itself.
Understood. How do we get to them?
There's a terminal concealed in the floor in the center of the room, which will open the door leading to the Hugen control center.
Found it.
The other parts of the ship are harder to access from your location. Bring up the ship's genetics in the terminal and see if there's a way to reach them, Anya.
William, find a Hugen control center and shut down the port defense system. I'll stay here and try to figure out our way around this ship.
Well done, William. The port defense systems are offline. Get back here as soon as possible. I think I found a way to reach our other objectives. William, I need some help here. Hurry, please.
gather only control centers from up there.
Hold on. There's another shaft on the other side. You should be able to reach the Munin control center from there. I need you to go there and shut down the starboard defense system. I'll keep making my way to the Odin main control center. Now that the starboard defense system is shut down, you can go back out to the troop deployment hall and climb up the robotic deployment arm. I'm outside the Odin main control center. Lots of activity in this place. Get here as fast as you can.
must be the old main control center. I'm on my way, Anya.
To hear you getting close, William.
feel it, General. You are the old and weak. And this is your day of doom.
It's okay, Sig. You've earned your keep. Now for the rest of y'all, y'all ready to start a revolution?
Let's do this.
Camera 3, truck left for your wide shot.
Stop, Gunther.
Stand by.
What? Look! Stay on the air. I'll do what you have to do, darling.
Jesus, it can't be him. God, please don't kill me. Please don't kill me.
We'll keep the show running.
Feeling it, General? Doom is coming.
Of terrorists everywhere, General Engel! Yeah! Yeah! All right!
Thank you!
General Engel!
This needs to happen up close. For you, Caroline.
All right, all right. General, I'm gonna say what's on everybody's mind. Take us through the moment you executed Terror Philly. What was that like for you? It must have been so emotional.
Well, Jimmy, I remember. as I was swinging my saber, I thought to myself, we are safe now. Terror Billy was a terrible threat to everyone's safety. A thief, disguised as a man. But I have proven that even a demon will fall before the righteous hammer.
What the hell?
You're dead!
What,
I
suck
again from your shoulders! Oh. I killed you!
As you're sitting in front of your Nazi television boxes. Just laughing. Laughing all the lies they've been feeding you. Laughing till you're choking. Well, it ends tonight.
Oh, yeah, it ends tonight. My brothers and sisters of the United States of America, tonight, we, the free people of the resistance, ask you to become one of us.
He's a liar. He's a liar. There's a threatening, there's a torturing, there's a killing. They beat you in submission.
They beat you.
They made your very thoughts to cry. But if tonight you gather, speak freely from your heart.
Yes.
And use one of us.
Right on. And if tonight we see you on the streets with a knife or a brick, or just your clenched fist fighting the powers that be, then you are one of us.
And if for tonight you look down upon your hands and they soaked in the blood of our oppressors, then you is one of us.
If tonight you hold your babies in your arms and swear they'll grow up to be free people, then you are one of us.
Did you forget? They brought this war to our shores!
Yes, sister.
And then they beat us! They murdered us. They executed us. But guess what? Tonight, they also find out that they fucked with the wrong country. My brothers and sisters of the United States of America. When we stand together, ain't nothing and no one can take our country from us. Tonight, they burn. Tonight, you are one of us.